What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be building a Lego Squirtle with the like with the Charmander, but I hope it won't be that confusing because now I know some of the pieces, of course. And we're gonna open this. So we're gonna start opening this. So I'm just gonna try to. Okay, so. Okay, think I'm getting it, and well, I didn't open all of it, so here we go. Ooh, I can't wait to open it. The pack. Okay, so we got. So we got this. Hopefully we pull this one right there. That Pokemon. Okay. Now. Oh, sorry guys. And let's get that coin out. Oh, that was kind of tough. So, we got the coin. Kind of looks like a rainbow rare, but so we got that coin. I don't know who that is. Then here, first I'll give you the QR code. So okay, and now hold on, let me just charm it. We'll see without the light. That's the Charmander. So really cool, and I love it. This is my first Charmander ever. So we got that. Okay, now it's time to move on to the pack. So let's see, 10 cards in it. So we're just gonna grab that. And it says gotta catch them all. Okay, now. Okay, so didn't want to do it like that, but I did. Okay, so here's the QR code card. See, there's two. Let's see. There's, wait, yeah, this way. Okay, energy. I had this one on Pokemon Go. A trainer. Energy. And Siddles. So far, an Onix. I really haven't had all this Pokemon. Now, this is a double. Well, if you don't count the graphic in the background. And I don't know what that Pokemon is, but not a double. And we got that one. Our trainer, reverse holo. And going to our rare is the evolved form of that Pokemon. So, not really that great. But, hey, it's what we got. So, we'll work with that. Okay, not a lot of crazy pulls. So, I'm just gonna do that. And I'm gonna pause this video. Okay, I'm back to get scissors. Okay, so. Wait a minute. I already found a spot. So we're just taking this plastic off. Okay. And, oh, okay, so we got this, the little instructions. And separately, of course. So let's get the scissors and. Wait, we still got pieces. Okay. Okay. So got this, and now it's time to open this. Okay, so got this open. Okay, so we got that. Here's the little shell. Okay. So, I'm just gonna grab this head, the Squirtle head. And I'm guessing I'll put it right there. I'm guessing. And we add this one right here to make it even. And then I think we put this right there. And then we got that. And then I think we add this right here. Okay, got it right. And then the other parts. So where are the arms? Arms. Okay, so here are the arms. Here are the arms. Okay, we just snap that on. Snap the other arm on. Okay, so we got that. And thinking this goes right here. This one goes right here. And we put the legs on, I'm guessing. Okay. So I really don't know how this works. Okay. So I'm guessing this goes right here. And this little tail part goes like that. Oh, I get it now. Okay. So since I did Charmander, this is a lot easier for me to do. So that's good. At least I'm not taking too long. Hold on, guys, I'll pause this video. Okay, guys, I'm back. And okay, so and we'll just add this one to right there. Okay. Then we just add this with that. Okay. And then we get the back of the Squirtle. Oh, it's falling off. Just like that. And we'll grab the tail and snap it on like that. And we got it. First, let me look at the instructions. See if we got it right. So let's see. Take it out the package, yeah. Oh, wait. That's number 9. Ah, here we go. Snap that on like that. Yep. Here we go. That on. Okay, guys, so I actually messed up. By one piece. By accident. Okay, so that's my fault. I did that. Okay, so I'm gonna pause. Okay, so I unsnapped it, and it turns out this was supposed to be right here. And then this shell goes right there, and then we get this leg part. It turns out, and we just add it on and on. Okay, so sorry guys, this video is taking a little bit too long because my mistake. I did. So. Okay. There, put that right there. And other leg. Right there. And I just want to put that right there.